Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications.
Okay guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can do feature extraction from PDF file by using PyMuPDF. So this is one of a useful technique used in feature extraction, especially in a PDF. So make sure that you have installed the PyMuPDF. To install it, learn the command like this: pip install PyMuPDF. Here you can see requirement already satisfied because I have already installed it, right? So here I start with import fits, then after PDF is equal to, here I specify a PDF file I want to read. So let me put demo.pdf, right? Then after doc is equal to fits.open in order to open PDF file. Then after I path the name of PDF file I want to open. After that, for page in doc, for page in document, text is equal to page dot get text, then bracket text, right? Then after, I need to print the content of all pages found in a PDF, right? Then I specify text, right? Let me see if this demo.pdf is in a path. I'm learning this, right? So let me see demo. Yes, demo is present. Then after, I learn this cell to see how PyMuPDF can extract a feature from text. Right now we can see announcement to all Tanzanians, and this is the content of our PDF extracted by PyMuPDF. Let me open this file demo.pdf to see if the content is the same as extracted by our technique PyMuPDF. So let me open demo, right? Now we can see actually the content is the same. So actually that is an end of our tutorial. Just to put a short summary of what we have learned. We have learned feature extraction specifically by using a technique which is known by PyMuPDF. Then after, we get a full text or of a PDF file we extracted. So actually, that is an end of our tutorial. Do not forget to like, put comment, share, and subscribe for next video updates. See you in the next tutorials.
Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications.